So the last DLC fighter for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is Sora. I'm not angry, I'm not sad, and I'm not disappointed. All I am is stupid. Shut up, we're all... Whatever, we... All I am is... Is... All those things combined, we went to make Sword last DLC final where they could have made it me, they could have made it Eggman, they could have made it Knuckles, they could have made it Obama, they could have made it Toadie, they could have made it Ashley, and they could have made it Bandana D. But out of all the characters they chose Sora from Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts, that's what it's called, where I'm like Kingdom Farts. So stupid, away. Out of all the characters, they chose Sora. Oh my god, why have they chosen him? He's so stupid, away. Yeah, he's so stupid. You're actually right for once, Radio. Yeah. Aww. Yeah, whatever, away. Out of all of the characters, they chose Sora, away. What a bad ending, away. To a very good game, away. Whatever. I'll probably be in the next game, away. If there even is a next game, away. Whatever, I'm gonna go to bed. Hopefully all of this is just a bad dream. Oh. What?